Hello guys, this is Harper. Today I'm here with the second round of Monotype Karma Fest, which is a team tournament. For this round, Dark Angels, our team were able to win versus Mastermind 2-1. First matchup was Mimeogle versus NL Slayer, second was Mr. Miner versus Alexion, and lastly I was able to win versus Brisk. So let us take a look at the battles that have been done. So this is the first matchup, which is Trichrom Ghost versus Electric. This is a very interesting matchup, but to be honest, NL Slayer lost this because he got hacked. He missed two very important power whips from Delmice, which you will see in the video. So let's start. Tapu Koko puts a lot of pressure. See, even a resisted Thunderbolt does 49, which is almost half. This is Trick Room Setter Mimic. This is defensive, physically defensive Zapdos, because it is avoiding 2-hit KO from Shadowbone. I don't know why he switched off. And Trick Room is up. Oh, it was Specs Coco, hence why it was hitting so hard. Coco hits hard anyway. So this is where it missed power whip. We're about to talk more. and here he misses again. And here the paralysis. So this was the first matchup where NS Gear lost and we were down to 0-1. Second round was Arlexion versus Mr. Miner, as you can see here. This was a very bad matchup for Arlexion, as it is versus Electric. Also, his Sharpedo is not speed boost. By mistake, it is Rough Skin. But Arlexion was able to pull this matchup. So let's see how it went. This is a very tough matchup for water teams. Unfortunately, this Sharpedo is not speed boost. And that Magna Zone was hard. It should have been Specs. Specs because it 2-hit knocks out Mega Venusaur versus Poison and it 1-hit knocks out Seraphon. Also, Specs is a good wall breaker in electric terrain. Arlexion is down to 3 and Mr. Miner has only lost his Tapu Koko. But it was very surprising to see how Arlexion pulled this matchup with the next one. And freeze. So he seizes the opportunity and sets up with Manaphy. So he got +1 speed and gets tail blow up. And thankfully, Mr. Miner's Golem does not carry Frustration, which is an electric type star move thanks to its ability. So this was the second round where the score was 1-1. So for the tiebreaker, it was me, myself versus Brisk. And this was the matchup. Dragon versus Flying. So let's see how this battle went. I managed to win this battle with Kyurem. Kyurem puts a lot of pressure on mono flying teams because of its Ice Beam and Fusion Bolt. And with Life Orb, there is no need to predict. I did 5 DMZ expecting Celestila to stay in, but unfortunately he switched out. So I set up Stealth Rock here because I knew he would switch. I sent in Thurem and Ice Beam because nothing safely switches on this. Aerodactyl was a bit of a threat because only my Latios Revenge killed it, which was then walled by Celestina, so I had to play carefully versus it. So I did Raikou Meteor there, Mantine managed to left, and I sent in my Kyurem. So I had to sack my Dragalge because I need my Kyurem to beat Celestina or else the team loses. Choice Banded Dragonite hits like a truck. So he did Thunderbolt here and I went for Outrage again. So after sending in Altaria versus Aerodactyl, I knew he would switch out to Celestila, so I doubled into Kyurem. And he went for double protect to gain some more leftovers recovery. But I just kept spamming Fusion Bolt. So with Celestila gone, Latios was able to revenge kill Aerodactyl and I was able to win this match. So guys, this was round 2 of KarmaFest team tournament for Monotype. I'll be uploading more videos if we continue to win. If you like the content, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Thank you. Until next time.